garden. It's only less than 5 years old, I think. It's a botanical garden built from scratch. And the dust at the entrance, see, it's so impressive. Oh, the purple flower. Flowers. Flowers, can you see? Okay.
Wow, scent, so smells good. What is this? Louder?
Magnolia!
This purple is nicer.
We are walking down to the quarry of the Cheng San Botanical Garden.
Oh, it's cold. Can feel the cool air. Through a dark tunnel. About not very dark, recessive little dark. It's wet and cold. A lot of steps to climb. And we're supposed to have a surprise at the end. I'm not sure what is a surprise. I don't mind vanilla ice cream. Tomato, strawberry, ice kacang cendol. Oh no, another step.
In the tunnel of flowers. What flowers? Too fast. As you walk, As we walk, the flower will be behind us growing. See? You can see this.
And roses at the side. See the huge rose flowers.
Na 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 na
the jeep.
Yeah.
Oh no. Oh, no. Look like fish.
I mean, those are open up for air venting. Oh, really? Oh, big rose. Look at the big rose. What?
Big rose.
Giant rose.
Made of many, 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 many,
many, many
plants.
Oh, lavender! Oh, my lavender! Oh, oh, yeah. Is it my lavender?
Yeah.
Oh, lavender! Okay, look at the big rose. Don't believe me? Bigger than my face.
We are now in the middle of the aquatic garden in Chen Shan Botanical Gardens. Here we can see the various types of water plants.
Yes, and amazing one are those that you see in our background. Those are leaves that can hold 40-50 pounds. They have placed a baby and a child standing on top when it's fully grown. Yeah?
They are now just baby Amazonica water leaves.
so I got to rotate that out.
What's that?